Martha's a romantic at heart.
That I am. I actually fell for him. And the match seemed practical, too. For a while, Daddy really thought that George had the stuff to take over when he was
ready. Wait
really
a minute,
tired.
Martha.
And we both thought that naturally...
Stop it, Martha.
What?
About the sprout, the little bugger, our son. I'm starting in this other business, Martha. I warn you.
I stand warned.
Do we really have to go through all this?
So anyway, I married the SOB. I had it all planned out. First, he'd take over the history department. Then when Daddy retired, he'd take over the whole college, you know? That was the way it was supposed to be. Getting angry, baby, huh? All very simple. And Daddy thought it was a good idea, too, for a while. Until he watched for a couple of years and started thinking that maybe it wasn't such a good idea after all. That maybe Georgie boy didn't have the stuff. That maybe he didn't have it in him.
Stop, Mother.
Like hell I will. You see, George didn't have much push. He wasn't particularly aggressive. In fact, he was sort of a...